So this is the apartment you were looking at?
2435.
Enter. To your right is going to be your laundry room with a washer and dryer included. Spacious laundry room. You walk through and you enter the kitchen area, which has a subway tile backsplash, quartz countertop, stainless steel appliances. You have a nice pantry area. And then you have your living room area. So there are hardwood floors throughout, except there is carpet in the bedrooms. So you exit onto your balcony. You do have a view of the city. You have the wraparound balcony, which also gives you a view of the community. To the master bedroom. So then you will walk in to your bathroom. You have your walk-in shower. You also have your quartz countertops, pantry space, cabinet space. You have a walk-in closet. Then you will go to your second bedroom. Still a large space with another walk-in closet in here. This is the bathroom for this area. More cabinet space. And this serves your second two rooms. And then you have your third bedroom, which is still a large space. And you also have another closet.